Bowling Green Falcons coming off a tough loss to Lake Superior on Friday night when they had a two-goal lead, trying to bounce back against the Lakers, and a really odd start. They gave up the first goal of the game when their own goalie was out of the goal on a delayed penalty. The Lakers got a gift 1-0 advantage, but after that, the Falcons really turned it around. They hurled 42 shots at the Lakers, scored six times, and won 6-2.